getting ready to start my birthday weekend. Got a little resort out in Pompano for a couple nights. Got the car packed, getting my girl. I'm about to head out. It's raining, but hopefully it clears up on the way. This is gonna be a long 3-hour drive. I'm excited. Feels like yesterday I was just shooting the, what was it? The Discovery Cove vlog, and here I am. You good? On the highway, we got about 2.5 hours. We're gonna get there at like 10:30. It's currently 8 o'clock. So we got a long road ahead of us, but luckily it's not raining. It's pretty clear, so that's good. We had to stop for a potty break. Well, she had to stop for a potty break. Got a little snack. We're like an hour away still. It's like, what is this, like 9:30 right now, man? We're almost there. It's been a tiring drive, but not too bad, to be honest. Can't wait to get there. We got some snacks for the roll. Whatever these are, it's dope. It's the little cheese.
Baby bells.
With little crackers. I don't know, you gotta fuck with a Chex Mix. We're finally here, stopping at 7-Eleven to get some supplies. I just got to the resort, unpacking, well, unloading. She's trying to copy me, look at this.
I did it first, guys, and you guys like me better, so it's okay.
Finally going up to our room, finally checked in. I'm just trying to get to the room, unload all of this, finally get a drink in me. Ooh. Time to settle down, have a shot. All right, guys, I'm gonna make some drinks.
Wait, I was opening the weekend.
We're gonna start with some shots. Shots of some Crown. So we got the Crown off. I'm gonna take my phone out because, you know, I wanna record this too. So I'm showing you guys how to do how we're gonna start the night. We got some Crown fresh off the tree. We're gonna just pour a couple shots really quick. Oops.
Wait.
Pretty big shot. Whoa. All right, guys, so we got the shots. Let me watch this real quick. So I got all that done. We got some shots done. We're gonna start with that. I got a mixed drinker. I got some mixers for the next drink. So this is just the start.
You ready? We can't take shots with ice in it. That's not how it goes.
Well, it's not a shot, just big sips.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's good, okay.
Bruh, no, yes. No.
Yes.
It's just sipping. I'm not gonna.
I don't wanna sip on that. I'm not saying sip,
but we could take a shot with this. It's gonna be fun. Why is you guys so complicated? Pick up the goddamn drink.
You don't know how to drink.
Damn.
I ain't no fucking 60-year-old man.
Here we go. Alright, you ready?
Salud.
Woo!
Why did we do that? It's a shot or nothing.
That was good. It was cold.
Yeah. Well, for me, where's our chasers? Where's our chasers?
You can take it for me. This is what we do in the night. Dull pineapple juice. Give it a good shake. I gotta put it on Instagram, so give me a second. After the shots were done, we're gonna come through with the pineapple. There, you guys got it. The first mixed drink of the night. We got Crown Apple. We got pineapple. To get started. There you go. Yes, I know you do.
I have it. Long.
Scrumptious.
too.
It's really how you do it. She's gonna start, so I'm gonna let her try. You don't got wheat thins at the function? What are you really doing? Wheat thins, always great. It's almost the time. I don't know where my shirt went, but I got this shot. You got a shot? She got this shot.
12 o'clock.
12 o'clock.
Happy birthday! Happy, happy, happy birthday! Happy. Aww. Ew! Because it's a weekend.
Happy birthday.
Salud.
Oh, it's bubbling, it's bubbling, it's bubbling. It's a beautiful day out, thank God, because these past couple days have been like raining and nasty every day. I mean, it's still early though, honestly, so who's really to say it's not gonna end up raining again, to be real, but it looks good so far. We're probably gonna get some breakfast, head out, see where the day takes us. I'll bring you guys along with me, of course. Let's go. It's hot. The water looks good, but it's dirty. Super mossy.
Murky.
Those lips look good. So yeah, we don't know what we're gonna do. Probably head back to the resort.
Really, we'll see the pool because the pictures look dope. So
yeah, the pool might be okay.
You have to get two of these.
Oh, no, 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 too much. Just got out of Dollar Tree, got a bunch of stuff. Gonna hit Walmart for the pineapple juice and for some fruit, and then heading back to the resort. A good day. Super hot outside.
Okay.
at the Walmart. Got fruit. And I see the pineapple juice. And they got pineapple orange.
Okay, yeah.
Just
give me a post. Should I put these in the freezer?
No, I'm just putting them on. So I'm out here. We just took a nap. Just woke up from a nap. Getting ready now to go to Miami. Still light out. I'm almost done getting ready. My girl's doing her makeup. In the meantime, we made ourselves some alcoholic smoothies to start the night. Two glasses of rumba.
Miami, bitch.
It's been a minute since I've been in Miami, and the last time I came was with my family.
He's never been.
There's so much crazy shit, and I'm just like dying to park up and walk. Finally parked up somewhere, about to grab a bite to eat. We at La Moon restaurant, Colombian restaurant.
I'm pretty sure it's
LA. It's not LA Moon, La Moon. Why would it be LA Moon? La Moon. Like La Luna? Because it's half Spanish, half dark. Talk about LA Moon. It would have been L.A. But we're here, order food. We got the restaurant basically for ourselves. So literally the restaurant are to ourselves. I had to pay extra to get it shut down just for me and my girl. I had to do a special when we are in Miami, so you know how it is. But waiting for our food. Looks like it's gonna be bus. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna take pictures. I'm gonna walk around. Hit a liquor store, get a bottle. That's cool with you? Put it up. This officially marks the end of the little trip that we did for my birthday. We just packed up everything. Left the room a little messy, but that's what housekeeping is for. We're gonna get ready to head back home. We were gonna shoot around, but it's honestly hot, and I just kind of want to get on
the
road and drive.
Lame.
I just want to get on the road and drive, you know, make it home. I miss Toby. And yeah, head out before traffic starts. We had a long 3 hours to get to go back home. I'm gonna miss this view though. Let's come in the balcony one more time. Look at this. Oof. Beautiful.